Hey there, everybody. It's Badger Wild. I'm back. Now, if this doesn't look like Scorched Earth, you'd be right. We are back in the frickin' center map. I never thought I would come back here at any point in time. We need a crap ton of cementing paste so we can continue our turretage. For those of you who don't know, I've got to figure out how to make a whole frick ton of turrets in a short amount of time, and I don't have the capabilities of doing it. So we are back in the infamous center because I know where there's an easy place. Well, I say easy. It's pretty simple to get some cementing paste here and get a lot of it. And if I can get the cementing paste, I can jump onto an ark or a drop and use the drop to jump arcs real quick. But right now, I gotta get from point A to point B. First, I gotta get around these bins. And I looked up and I can see the smoke up there is working really good for me. So I know where that is. I just gotta get over there. My hope, is that I just lagged into a rock. What the frick? Anyway, my big hope is that nobody's done something stupid with that area. Can't get past this stinking rock. Oh my god, I'm lagging a bit. So hopefully I can get over there. I seem to have dodged a filter that, or people just did not build it very well. So I'm trying to go from point A to point B. Probably should just tame me a pteranodon and been done with it, but hopefully my engrams will kick back in and I'll have the engrams to make a raft at some point in time so I can start meandering around the center. So probably what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut off right now and I'm going to head straight away on this beach side because there's not that many predators around here except that giant spino sitting in the water. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to head down this beach and hopefully when I come back we're going to be fixing to charge into a big old giant beaver den. So I'll see y'all. Guys, here we are. The beaver dams. Now I just got to get one. This is the hard part about raiding beaver dams. There's always beavers nearby. If I get into the beaver dam and get what I want, I can walk away with a bunch of cementing paste. Hopefully, lots of cementing paste. Now, we have one right over here. Just trying to check the surrounding area a bit. Just to make sure. Dude, there's an Argentavis flying underwater. Really? Wait, what just happened? How'd I get back over here? Oh, the lag is horrible. The lag is horrible. The struggle is real. Okay. Let me try this again. This is why I hate the center map and the island servers, this massive rubber band that you always have to deal with. Arr. I hadn't even done anything. The dang beavers already showed up. This is the one area that I need to get my hands on. Yep, he's gonna launch an attack on me already. I'm gonna hop in the water. What is that thing called? Castoroides. What? Nah, I know I'm lagging because I don't have an oxygen meter suddenly showing up. Ah, sucks. Okay, all you gotta do is raid this MF-er. Stinking beavers just keep coming back and forth. Okay, gotta do this quick. Quick and dirty, quick and dirty, quick and dirty, quick and dirty. There ain't nothing in there. Great. And I got a bunch of beavers on my rear end. Nice. At least they've done away with the one thing that makes you jump out of the water. Well, that sucks. How fast are they? Oh, come now. It's gonna rubber band me back in. This is why I like Scorched Earth so much. This struggle doesn't actually happen. No, no, don't send me back over there. Alright, they're coming over here. This is the last piece of damage. It's got to have. Yes! Oh my god, that's awesome. Hi there, Castrotus. How you doing? I'm gonna go this way. You can go. Oh shoot. Well, here comes the whole beaver family. Cube angel music. Cube mini hill. Ah, jeez, it just ain't that many of them over here. Well, I got some free cementing paste out of it. That's the good part. There aren't any more beaver jumping in the water with beavers. That's a bad idea. Bad idea, Badger. Bad idea. All right, let's get out of here. Okay, I got everything I need from the beaver dam. We're running for our lives at the moment. Ah, that was a little easier than I thought it was going to be. I think I've outrun them pretty good. You have some stuff. So what we walk away with? 316 cementing paste. So that'll help us somewhat. It's a lot more cementing paste than I normally have. Now, I just gotta get back to the one beach I was at. Hitch a ride on a... hitch a ride on a one deal. And head back to Scorched Earth. Fun times. Now, let's see if we can do this without dying. Several times. I don't know if I can use that to get down or not. If there's water at the bottom, I'd definitely do it. So yeah, we got our hands on... Got my cementing paste now. The kicker now is just getting back. Shouldn't be as hard as I think it is. Actually, I have a bunch of stem berries. We'll eat those up. That'll give me all kinds of goodness. And I won't have to worry about... it's been a trip coming back over here, because I've had to figure out how to survive all over again. It's a lot of the same stuff. In some instances, it's actually a little bit harder for me to survive here than it is in Scorched Earth. Because in Scorched Earth, I can go find cactus sap every so often and just fill my belly up with cactus sap, but it's not workable right now. Come on. Alright, I'm getting all kinds of stuff. Tummy's rumbling. Well, I don't want to eat that. My cementing paste. I don't need that. I don't have to worry about water too much here. Oh, what just happened? I'm gonna rubber band again. This is the thing that I hated about these servers, is there's so many people that have been on these servers over time. And because so many people come through these servers a lot, it's very hard to move around because they build god-awful amounts of structures, especially the alpha tribes. It's really pissed me off. The alphas will build all kinds of structures out here. And then the alpha before them and the alpha before them. And you'll be out here just... Oh, it's been a while since I've seen one of those. I need to come over here and get me a pteranodon sometime. Bring myself some chitin. And some goodies. or just build a saddle over in Scorched Earth, which really is not hard. It's not hard to get chitin, it's just... it takes so much of the dang stuff to build something. Okay. Now, the only way out of here now is to get myself to a drop. And if I can find a drop, I'm out of here. That's the kicker. And I'll show you guys how we use a drop to jump out of a jump from one server to the next. We do this ninja stuff really good. I did this because I needed the cementing paste really fast, because I'm trying to build up the inside of the base as quickly as possible. Come on. I cannot be trapped here. I must get out of the center. Let's get back to Scorched Earth. It's just too dang cold. I can see that I'm like freezing right now because I don't have proper coverage. And I know that if I put on cloth, it's going to hurt me more than it's going to help me. So, okay, come on. No rubber banding. Moving pretty decently. What is that over there? I'm not seeing anything that I can use. Or at least nothing I can get to real quickly. I don't want to die here on I'd rather die on Scorched Earth, but I don't want to die here. Come on now. Okay. Start shoving food into your stomach. Dealing with cold this much is kind of unusual, in my opinion, because... Well, it's just, it's very hard, it's very different, because I've been dealing with the heat so much. It was Roy right over there, but I mean, I have no idea how far that is. I could be stuck here. I don't like that. I don't want to be stuck here on the center map for any extended period of time. Oh, water. Guess it's just a tap or something someone set up. Oh, that's good though. I need it. Wait. Tell me that's like real close. Tell me that is close. No, it's not. Well, we're back on the center again. Welcome to the center. It's really hard to find one of these things. Now I know what Jade Flare's struggle was. He kept saying it's so hard finding a way off of these maps when you get on them. It's so hard. And my food just like dropping like nobody's business. At least I didn't bring any of our good equipment over. Oh, really? Rubber banding nonsense. I swear. Come on now. Wait, is that over there? This might be my ticket. Yeah, that might be my ticket out of here. All right. I just gotta brave these waters right here, which 90% of the time have piranhas in them. Ah, and the rubber banding. Ah, the struggles. The struggles that I go through on here. Alright. Alright, I'm going in. Look around here real quick. If I know anything about Ark, there's all kinds of things that want to eat you. I'm on badger. If I can just make it to this green drop. This green drop looks like it's on the beach. Hopefully nobody has been a jerk and built a big old base on this. Oh, can I make it? Can I make it? Can I make it? Oh, it's going to be close. It's dropping, so I have like 100 seconds or something like that. 100 minutes. Well, not 100 minutes. Probably like 10 minutes to get to the drop. Come on, move, 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 move. Where is it? Where is it? Ah, seriously? It is in the water. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. I know what you are, and you are not taking my crap. Alright, let's swim back across to the other side. Jeez, man, that sucks. There's gotta be something here. Some point in time. Running out of stamina. I didn't put anything into my oxygen because I didn't think coming back to one of these places was going to be really necessary. And it turns out here I am. Trying to survive. Against the odds. Great. Those ones in the water aren't going to help me out at all. Man, come on. Has to be, it was like 2 or 3 drops near me when I came through, and now there are no drops. That is awesome. All right. Every time I see one of those things, I start thinking that somebody's riding around on them. Just had a raft, I could probably swim. I could probably sail over to one of the other islands and hop onto something there. But alas, it's not happening. Probably couldn't swim that distance if I wanted to. Great. Well, I guess what I'm going to be doing right now is we're going to be searching for a way to get off of the center map. I don't quite know how to do that yet, so I gotta find a way out of here, guys. I need some food. You're dead. Oh, die already. Rubber band me again? Hello. I struck him. What is going on? Yes. I had the most beautiful headshot you ever saw. All right, you're mine. All right, 8 raw meat and I need food. Now, let's go find somebody's partially used campfire. Okay. Still trying to get home. Can't get there for some reason because I can't find a stinking drop. Wonderful. Wonderful. Hurting right now. It's like somebody built a metal raft and appears to have abandoned it. I wish I could commandeer rafts. That would be helpful. An egg. What egg is this? Apache Thesaurus egg. Okay. We gotta get us a flag. Me and Jade need our own flag. No, you don't. I done chased one of you idiots down already. Got my flint back out of you. Not doing it again. Screw you, dude. Oh, that's what it is. There we go. Alright, eggs. Okay, now. Drop. I need to find a drop. I need a drop so bad. I'm rubber banding into walls. I wonder if this counts as hallucinations. From delirium of hunger. My hunger's up to halfway now, so. What is this? Alex was here. This could be good, this could be bad. Ooh, a fireplace. I need fire. Heck no, I'm not gonna use my own wood. I will throw this meat on here. I am a castaway. Alone on an island with a bunch of people. And some big dinosaurs. I don't know how I'm gonna get out of here. I have to find a drop. But almost every drop I found has either been... I guess my next big option is just head to the blue obelisk. See what happens there. If there's no turrets and no defenses, I should be able to slip past unnoticed. Problem is getting that stupid item. Are those dodos sitting up there on that cliff? Yes. Okay. Armor. Make me some dang clothes. Hey. There. Now I look better. I could hitch a ride to one of the exits. Check my engramming here. Now I got food. Good food. I don't have to rely on this stupid vegan diet. Oh, meat. meat. Warms the body and the soul. A good slab of steak. Just gotta make it to the blue obelisk. Stay away from me, man. No way. There's a blue drop. Oh, come on, Badger. Run. And just make it. Come on, it's a blue friggin' drop. I don't think it's fresh. It's been there for a while. If I can just make it. Come on. Oh, come on, stamina build up. There we go. Alright, I can make this sucker. I can just make it. I can get out of here and get to Scorched Earth. I need a smooth sailing from here. How far away is this thing? There it is. I see it. Oh, come on. I'll just stay there. Just stay there. Of course. There's gonna be water between me and the target. Of course. I think I can swim this. It doesn't seem that far apart. I've swum bigger. Just gotta see if there's anything really deadly down in here. And hey, there is. Come on, badger. Oh, man. Swimming through piranha-infested waters. Oh, no, 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 no. We're not doing this. I'm not dying like this. Come on. Freaking piranhas. Leave me alone. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Got it. All right, I made it. I made it. Here we go. Oh. Only a little bit of time left. There we go. Joining with Survivor, we are out of here. Yes, all right, we are back. I'm back in hot, miserable old Scorched Earth. You know what? I really do. I never thought I would miss this miserable place. My God, the rubber banding in that place. Oh, my God, man. That was insanity. I never thought I'd be so happy to see a Marilla Tops walking around. Okay. Now, let's head on back to base. Still got the cementing paste. That precious, precious paste. So much easier just getting it from beaver dams. It's almost worth it. Wasn't for the fact that I had to find a place. Almost died by piranhas, folks. How's that for entertainment? How's that for half crazy and ridiculous? But we are back. Back in Scorched Earth. Back in the zone of greatness. Jade said he'd be coming back on later, so we're going to try and get back to base as quick as we can. Oh my God. Looks like nobody's really touched the mountain too much. So it might just be me here. I'm so glad to be back in a hot, dry environment. Know what I'm doing here. It's odd because I feel more familiar with this, with Scorched Earth, than I do the other two island maps now, because I've put a lot of time into this one. I think I put more time into this area than I did the island or the center. Probably more than either of those combined, so I mean. Alright. Back to base. Alright. I'll open up. Oh, stop. Doors. My worst enemy. All right, here we go. We are inside. Dade still ain't woke up from his nap yet. Thank the Lord. Whew. And I've got 80 obsidian to make more turrets with, which we desperately need. Now, where did I put my tools at? I didn't put them here. I must have put them back over at the other base. Let's go check it out real quick. Puts us in a better position than what we were before. With the extras and the wonderful, wonderful amount of cementing paste that I now have. That is just going to be awesome. Alright, let's see. We have 180 something water here. Forge is still burning away. Which means nobody's really been here. Now wait, where's my... I must have put my tools somewhere else. Four cementing paste here. Get more metal ingots. There we go. Ah, much better. Much better. Mucho better. Mucho better. Okay. Now, oh, I am eating through my water like nobody's business. Ah, so yeah, folks, we went to the center map today instead of being in... in Scorched Earth, in the desert. I'm so glad I'm back over here. I don't feel so sweaty and nasty now. But yeah. Today we're here. Back, I'm much, much happier to be here than I am over there. Like I said, the lagging is a total nightmare. I'm just glad I wasn't over there the whole time. Let me see, where is the rest of my gear? Oh, that's right, I put it all in Jade. Put it back in Jade's inventory. There we are. Okay. There's no reason to have this other stuff. I'm just going to put this other crap over here. And may keep my bow. Just have to move it. Yeah, folks, had our little adventure in the center map. Get some quick cementing paste. Not too shabby, I have to say, going in there and getting cementing paste and all that good stuff. We came out with 316. Hopefully this will get us a lot more polymer than what we had before. And that was the whole purpose, was to get a nice little polymer run. I'm going to have to get me some water, but until next time, folks, this is Badger Wild. Just telling y'all, if you like this video, please subscribe. Drop me a like. Motivates me to make some more awesome video content for you guys. And as always, it's not how hard you play the Ark, it's how smart you play the Ark. And if you play smart enough, you just might be a legend of Ark. I'll see y'all next time.